This is Apollo Bandar view from the yacht club where now stands the Gateway of India. So what you're seeing basically here, the Gateway of India is actually there today. But this is before the Gateway of India was actually constructed. So you can see the British actually sitting and dining there and entertainment with the horse carriages in the back. And this is pretty much where the Gateway of India now stands. Remember that it was constructed later. This is from back in 1890. Pictures got taken right in there.